The grandeur of a place shall affect the mind of a witness, especially when that grandeur acquires from not only an astonishing architecture, but also the faith attached to the place, delighting the mind of the witnesses, just like how Vihan Thep Vithayakom Parisut Panya at Wat Ban Rai does. Greatness of the buildings in Vihan Thep Vithayakom Parisut Panya at Wat Ban Rai were associated with the belief in Buddhism in the Isan region, revolving around the stories of the great Naga and the seraphs as it was reflected through various sculptures. For instance, the majestic seven-headed Naga stucco entitled Thao Satamani Rangsi, the Great Naga. Standing tall to welcome all visitors, the sculpture was decorated with the world's largest ceramic with a height 20 of meters tall, using a Benjeron ceramic installation technique that is believed to bring luck, prosperity, happiness, and rich fulfillment to those worshipping. Before entering Vihan Thep Vithayakom, there is an area called Prayer Courtyard enshrining two 19-headed Naga, 38 heads in total. The number refers to 38 tips of auspicious life. The bodies of the Nagas encompass the sanctuary, escalating the place, signifying the action of raising the Vinaya Dipika and the drama of the Buddha to break away from the world of lust, crossing the cycle of existence. Both tails converge and tangle in three spirals, implying virtue, concentration, and discernment, carrying the witching crystal at the other end of the sanctuary. Faith in religion and the creation of art is so associated that all mankind are inspired to offer themselves to enrich religion through art. Therefore, visitors to Thailand Benele Korat 2021 should not miss visiting and worshipping Vihan Thep Vithayakom.